Yeah.
Okay, so there's only one James Bond. Actually, there's been like six different James Bonds, but figuratively speaking, there's only one James Bond. And now, thanks to Aston Martin, you could drive just like the suave super spy. The luxury car maker is building a limited number of 1964 DB5 replicas.
Very cool. The car will come equipped with fake 007 gadgets like battering rams, smokescreen, ejector buttons, and even some fake machine guns.
What?
Yeah. The price for the spy mobile, a cool $3.5 million each. Yep. Guess we'll stick to watching the car in the movies instead, right?
I was going to say, I'd be terrified if you see like the machine guns on a car just driving down the street, but for $3.5 million, something tells me we're not going to see a lot of them on the road.
Well, you never know. Miami's a unique place.